This is one of the most ancient and chaotic settings on the planet. There are about 650 known species of fish, and animal life outnumbers plant life as it does nowhere else on Earth. The place is dominated by predators. It is densely packed with living things. Even the rocks are alive. St. Croix, the U.S. Virgin Islands, 1,500 miles southeast of Florida in the Caribbean Sea. Shoreline, protected by spectacular coral reefs. This is their story. Below us, the reef itself. Next to it, ribbons of white sand. And beyond that, to the left, meadows of seagrass. Where the reef protects the shore, mangrove trees can grow. Further inland, there's a tidal salt pond. These varied habitats form a united and intricate system whose keystone is the reef and whose sustenance is the sea. The water is clear, with few of the nutrients and minerals that make cold northern waters so turbid. Here, creatures live in the highest density of almost any known environment. Under these unique conditions, life has had to solve the universal problems of concealment, survival, and reproduction. The reef is a city at the core of a system of habitats. Nearest the reef are the outskirts, a no man's land of sand flats. Beyond the sand flats, outlying meadows of seagrass. Each of these three zones, the reef, the sand flats, and the grass beds, has its roster of inhabitants, each playing a part in a drama of coexistence.